I come from a long line of storytellers. My people were telling stories ever before a word was written down. My father would say that stories are living things, that they live inside people. They pass from one person to the next with the telling, and they grow every time they're told. I must have the stories of 17 parishes running around in my head. I can feel them now, churning away, battling for my attention, because if there's one thing a story wants most, it is to be told.